Norm Snyder was part of the standing committee that in 2015 persuaded Bishop Mayer to walk alongside us. He was a critical part of the reorganization of this diocese and a devoted member of Good Shepherd Granbury.
I find that people who are in their churches and have not had this experience sometimes think that we've been savaged by the process, and it's quite the opposite. It's actually had some very positive side effects. I miss my church, and I miss the kneelers. Some days don't have kneelers. But as far as being a worship community, we're healthy. Our congregation is very close. People come early and stay late because they like each other's company. It's a very tight-knit group. We're growing. We have been doing the same outreaches that we were before.
When a tornado destroyed 60 Habitat for Humanity homes in 2013, Norm spearheaded our commitment to help the Long-Term Recovery Committee. But his greatest love was Hood County Christmas for Children.
This is Hood County Christmas for Children. It's a local charity that is totally done by volunteers. Last year we fulfilled 2,850 bags of toys, 550 bicycles, and 77 beds. I have been a volunteer here for 6 or 7 years, and when you hang around long enough, you end up on the board of directors. That's pretty much what happened to me.
And always, Norm looked forward to reconciling with those separated from us.
There is very little animosity toward the people who are occupying our property. And we keep very amicable relations. They had a chili cook-off last weekend. I went. So the point is, we are talking. Their junior warden is a good friend of mine. We have coffee regularly. We are working very hard to manage what will be a reconciliation and manage it correctly. And that's what I think is the most important thing we've got to do, and probably what I think is, if we get it right, and I hope we will, that's what I think we should be remembered for.